have something to tell Michael, and I don't know how he's gonna take it. I need to tell the truth because I don't wanna be like him.
Hey.
What's going on?
What's going on? Your dinner?
They ain't give us no ranch.
Ranch? Yeah, ask for ranch. So how's this for a date?
I mean,
gotta make it work.
My little security guard back there.
Yeah, I see her.
My mom and daddy do not want Megan in the house at all. Megan's not allowed, even on the porch. My mom and daddy can say whatever it is that they want, but at the end of the day, I love Megan, and I'm the one that's left to choose my destiny and my path.
So let's get in the back seat, though.
Get in the back seat?
Yeah.
Why? You gonna cuddle?
You can call it that.
Basically, get me some cuddy.
Whatever. Stop. I gotta tell you something, though.
Can you tell me after the cuddy?
No.
Why not?
Because. You remember when you had sent your friend to send me that money?
Rock.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, I like flirty with him. I gave him attention.
Rock.
Yeah.
While I was in jail.
Yeah.
Rock is one of Michael's good friends. Michael had to pay me back the money that I had lent to him for his lawyer, and he had no way to send it to me, so he had a friend hand me the money, so that's how I met him.
Did you?
No.
Did you kiss the?
No. I didn't even kiss him. Like, it was all via the phone. I never kissed
via the
him.
Phone.
I never
via
him.
The phone. Y'all both in the same city. What a mother coincidence. You send pictures?
Yeah, I sent a picture. It wasn't no, like, naked pictures, nothing like that. So it was just him saying, like, I'm pretty. I'm sorry that you feel this way. I'm sorry that he hurt you like this.
Right.
He should have never did
you
that.
You fell for all that week, right?
This was for me. This made me feel better after you annihilated my heart.
Megan, let me tell you something.
What?
You could have any in your whole city.
I didn't him.
You could have with it. I don't give a if you talk to a any but a with.
Well, I'm sorry. That's why I'm telling you.
All right, just be careful. Don't be sorry.
All right, you be careful too.
I'm
don't
careful.
Slip.
I'm good. I'm most definitely good.
Good.
Rock is my homeboy. I done grew up with him since I was like 6 years old. I never fell out. We ain't never crossed no paths. We never disrespected each other. And took care of his family, then took care of mine. And I feel betrayed.
It's two sides to every story, though.
Yeah, it is.
He's supposed to be saying the same thing as you.
That what, he kissed me? That's it?
You didn't tell me you kissed.
Yeah, I'm telling you now.
Now you're telling me you kissed, too.
Yeah, I kissed him. I kissed him because I find out you're married. I find out you've been f***ing her the whole time. I find out you have a baby on the way. All this that's going on, I find out after being down with you for 2 years.
You sitting here preaching that I should come clean and I should do these different things and how I shouldn't hold back and how I should just come tell you that I can just talk to you. But you out here f***ing with my while I'm in jail. It's boundaries to. I ain't no your sister, your cousin. Mm-hmm. Nobody you knew.
You just hit a whole second life.
Yes,
what are you
I
talking
hit the
about?
Life. You want me to tell the world?
Okay,
yes,
so we both
I hit a life.
Both. Okay, so we both up.
What you think gonna happen from this?
I don't know, Mike. I don't know what's gonna happen. What do you think's gonna happen?
I think we're gonna have to call this.
Goodness, I can't believe I am here in California. Well, my heart is in my chest. It's like, ah! Oh, God. What if he, like, just totally slams the door in my face?
When I first met Scott, everything was perfect because I was in prison. He kept me happy. He gave me financial support.
But actually, he was broke and he had no money. He totally lied to me. But you know what? Everybody deserves a second chance. And so I'm here to see if me and Scott can work things out.
Who is it?
Hi, it's Lizzie. Who are you? Jasmine?
No. Charlene.
Oh. Where's Scott?
Let me go get him.
Oh, yeah, I'm coming in.
Oh, man. There's somebody at the door for you.
She would be the last person I expect that would be knocking at the door.
He's gonna be in for a big surprise.
It's you.
Hi.
You surprised me. What are you doing?
How are you?
I miss you so much. Never in my wildest dreams did I think she would take all this time to come down here for me.
Who's my baby? You are.
If she didn't care for me at all, she wouldn't have done it.
So I got something from you from Wisconsin.
What? Okay?
It's something great. It's in my purse. Hold on, let me grab it. That is for cheating on me.
No, I never did.
You cheated on me.
No.
You cheated on me. You straight up cheated on me. When Scott and I broke up and he went back to California, I literally was so prepared to get back together with this man. But then he got another woman named Jasmine.
Me and Jasmine have known each other for about 2 months. She is a truly good woman.
That's right.
Well,
why do your eyes flinch like that? Is that when you lie?
No, I was looking at your ring.
Oh, the ring, yes.
And you got it after all that.
After you smuggled it in the prison.
Oh, I did, huh?
Right?
Can I sit down?
Sure, why not? It sure is clean.
Yeah, it's clean.
Look clean.
It's clean.
I guess I'll sit, like, right here. Oh, look, a dime. I got money.
Okay.
Go for it.
Oh, Jasmine, we just went for bike rides.
That's the truth. Horrible.
No, I swear. I never touched her.
Did you?
I swear, I never touched her, not once.
Jasmine, didn't even tell me about her. Nope, not until I found out myself.
You threw me out of the state. I
didn't throw you out of no state. You can go to Wisconsin if you want.
You didn't want me there. I didn't want to push you farther away, like thinking, okay, he's obsessed with me. That's how I felt, like you had your own life. I did not ever touch her.
If you want a chance with me right now, like you don't even understand.
I know.
Chewing your face if you don't give me honesty.
Are you gonna be 100% true, honest with me too?
Yes, ask me anything.
Have you had boyfriends since I left Wisconsin?
Of course, Scott.
Have you slept with them?
Of course, I slept with a million guys. Me and Scott never had sex because I wasn't ready to have sex straight out of prison. I'm a born-again virgin. Like, he can't believe it. He can't believe that I have not had sex.
Don't be sarcastic.
Well, I haven't slept with anybody, so, like...
Don't be sarcastic. But you're yelling at me for not sleeping with anybody.
Jasmine!
No, Jasmine.
Wait,
you know
listen!
What?
You had this, okay?
And when I agreed to do it, we weren't even together. We weren't even together. I did a sleep with, and I would sleep with nobody. Jasmine can never compare to Elizabeth's cousin. I still love Elizabeth, and I'm not gonna lie. I just wanted you here.
I'm here.
The way I had to leave, I was really hurt. You caught me off guard.
I can't be engaged to you. What are you doing? You just flushed the ring down the toilet, and where are you going? Scott, where are you going?
You've been like a ghost.
I have a question.
Mm-hmm.
I would like to ask you if you'd like to go on a date with me tomorrow.
I'll think about it.
Think about it? Really?
You can get mad.
Guess what, darling? I'm picking you up at 10 a.m. tomorrow, just so you know. And I'm paying, just so you know.